Hello people, and welcome to the final episode of the making of the fantasy map in Photoshop. Today we're gonna add labels to the ice shelves, and we're gonna add labels to the islands and maybe to the lakes or something like that. So let's get started. We'll open up the name generator and let's start with, I want to have cool name for the ice shelf. So let's see if there's something, maybe Snowland names. Let's see if there's something here that we like. I'm not sure. Maybe there's something else. Iceland. Maybe we should go for cliff and fjord names. Or we can also just go for like a more, I've got an itchy hair. I'm not poking my nose. For a more of a fantasy name. Like that doesn't mean, that doesn't actually mean anything in English. Norse is always cool, but it has so much of those weird letters. Let's check it out. Descriptions, there's so many cool things on this generator. Christmas elf names, what the Brandy Snap Nippy Cake. It all looks like the Benedict Cumberbatch name generator. Brandy Snap Carol Scarf. Dark elf names.
think I got something. So let's go to our continent tab. And call this, I was thinking about the long dream or something. Like if you go there, you don't return and you fall asleep and what do you guys think? The long dream, is that something you can work with? Let's see. I don't want it to be too intrusive because it's like either on the top or on the bottom of the map. So it has a quite prominent position. So I'd rather have it a bit smaller so people do realize that it's not the title of the map. In the north. It's more difficult than I thought. What's a dumb guard? I think it's a guard of the dam. No, let's go for glistening. The glistening.
the glistening abyss. Is this how you write glistening? I think they are too intrusive. Gonna make them less intrusive. By decreasing opacity. That'll work. All right, time for the islands. It can be the same style as the mountains. So we make a new map. Copy layer style, base layer style, and copy one of the tested names. There you go. So this is our tropical islands. Let's find a nice name for tropical islands. Excuse me. So I think these islands, one of these islands are on top of the ridge, right? So this is the temperate island. So these are basically all volcanic islands, and they can be called the fiery chain. What about these guys?
These are in the tropical zone. Let's call these ones the summer islands. Or iceless isles. The Throbbing Islands. Sounds like a nice place. No. I'm not too happy about these island names. Let's find something else. The island is the rose. Sounds more temperate though. Islands of the Rose. This can be Jumor's Chain. There must be a a rule about from which side you should read. So this is Jumer's chain. So this one reads from this way to this way. And this one reads from this way to this way. I don't think that's... I'm not sure if that's allowed. So not every single island has to be named, like sometimes it's nice if there's still some room to explore. Daycare names. Nice. Tiny Toddlers Island. No. These are not bad at all. Poison Spring. What's Acadian? A bit Asian, I think. So, in Game of Thrones, you got the Emerald Island, I think. Which is like where Brienne of Tarth is supposed to be from. Sure, but maybe it's nice to find some common gemstones.
Jade.
Sapphire.
I like jade. Islands.
Why not? So this is Seagull's Crossing, and I imagine this is a place where a lot of pirates may roam. So this is Bloody Exchange.
The Blood Islands. Let's just do the Blood Islands. These continents have been fighting for those islands for a long time. Who is the boss of these islands? Let's go to our fusion New Zealandish area. This is, looks kind of like a dagger. Islands of the Dagger. These are very cold islands, so these can be, let's go back to our fancy name generator. Bit cold, 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 snowland names. The Weeping Reef.
I didn't move anything. High Stones Haunts. This is a place. This is gonna be like a Bermuda Triangle, people trying to cross from one continent to the other. Going from here to here to here, but then they accidentally end up here. Yeah, I'm kind of out of inspiration. Maybe the Bloodthorn. These are nasty cold islands. Pretty cold. Thunderlock Island. Thunderlock. Why not? Let's go a bit more fantasy name. I like the necropolis names. So this can be... Amkar. This can be I like the Emberlands. The Ember Islands. Ember or Ember. Let's remove the. Perfect. Oh, we're getting close. Couple of more. New hope is always hopeful. Scarlet Isles. The ones up here. like it. Why not the soundless synth? Some of these names are so funny. Deep hold. Ash mount. I like deep holds. Silver hold. And then we still have some islands on the west coast. So let's go here, this big island. It's dry, it's volcanic, it is nasty. Let's see if we've got a volcano name generator. The Crimson Islands. Perfect. Because crimson is, I thought it was, what color is crimson? It's red. Yeah. I like that. Almost there. Let's find some nice name. Clearview. Thank you. hand. I like this. I got an idea. This is the hand. Finger. And the nail. That might be cool. Save that. And I think we are just about finished. Let me try one more thing. Close down all these maps. This the grid is okay. The edge grid can be maybe a little less. A little less brownish yellowish. Let's check our backgrounds. Can also be a little less yellow. I like that. Create a clipping mask. Let's take our greens. Pump them up a little. Ooh. Take our yellows. Bump them up a little. Take our blues. A little bit this way. Let's see the difference. It's a little bit of a boost in colors. Save as 30. So it's been a long while. I think it has been about 17 hours of video. I'm not sure who of you have watched it all. Probably a lot of you have just skipped around
to the interesting parts. I will also make a time lapse that is about 15 minutes where you can see it in real fast. If you enjoyed this video, please check out my website, which is Online-Tabletop.com. The views on this website have been increasing, so I really like that. Here I tell you about a lot of other things. I've got another world, a map making tutorial, which is just text and pictures. I also show you how I make tokens that can be used in online tabletop software, such as Roll20 or Fantasy Grounds. Ooh, calm down. Sorry about that. So I show that process. And I will be adding a lot more. I also have a Facebook page. I don't have any likes yet, so if you like this video, please like it. And I will add some interesting stuff every few weeks. Oh yeah, and I'll be adding a version of this map without labels. So you can add your own labels on top of it and use it in your own adventures. And it will be free for download. And I will add also the version with labels. So the link will be in the description soon. I hope you enjoyed. And bye bye.